Hey, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, only one of you is welcome, the rest of you are not. I'm kidding. Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. We are now on Sailor's Island, continuing our quest to rid the skies of the wanted list. We've just fought Piastel again. Oh, and I'm just stocking up on these things. Glyph of Might. May as well. Don't need my money for anything else now, you know? Let's see, what have I got that I can sell? Might be handy keeping those around. Black map. Might be handy keeping those around. Ancient bracer. Get rid of that. X cannon. Sell. And sell. Sell all our bombs because we don't use them. Sell the rudder grease. Really messing up this selling thing. Don't quite have 200,000, but, you know, that's nice enough as it is. Aren't any new bits of equipment I can buy anyone. Fina has her top weapon. Enrique, I think, has his top weapon. Vyse has his top weapon. We're a few charms short of Fina's top weapon, I think. I always saw all my fish, couldn't I? So many fish. But I'm not wanting for money. Yeah, right, so. Now we're gonna go up against this guy. He's apparently one of the toughest boss fights in the game. So we'll see what he has to say for himself. We don't need all the help, we're taking it away from people. Damn, Ike. You talk some serious smack. Something's on our crew. Okay. This, I don't think, is the fight I was thinking of. Oh no, gun arm, that's what it is. His machine is the boss. Right, okay. Alright, now these things, the frocks, not really worth worrying about, to be honest. Let's see, what colour are we going to go with? He's yellow. So silver or green are good colours here. Do we need to use Delta Shield? Can I use magic? I don't think he does. Oh man, it's been a long, long, long time. You know what? Just in case. So, we've got some Justice Shield up. Kind of funny that Enrique doesn't get a little bobble in front of him. Okay, Should have healed Fina coming into this. Oh, Fina, there you go. These guys just sort of shoot. Don't seem to have any magic capability. Okay. So case, Enrique is our defenseman.
Let's try this.
I have a horrible feeling this is gonna hurt. Okay, you do not have much health. Really going after after Ica. Is it worth taking these guys down? Rampage, okay. Jesus! Okay. Well, maybe we need to get him out of here as quickly as possible. So, a screwing crystal on you. Switch you to blue, or yes, absolutely. Yes, who's drilling us? Ica, you have. You have got to withstand some attacks. Damn it! Alright, okay, that's a good lot of damage. I never really use this that often. That's probably why. Rizalum Crystal. Focus. Justice Shield. Those frocks are annoyingly quick. And annoyingly accurate, it would seem.
Here goes!
Alright, okay. The good news is, with everything being yellow affiliated, they pick one target. With everything being yellow affiliated, I don't think anyone has any healing abilities. He's about to go for Fina. Jesus! I wonder if it's worth using Lambda Burst to try and take all those guys out. You need to focus is what you need to do. Oh, here we go again. Hey, missed!
Here goes!
Ha ha! I had one of them down. Hopefully that doesn't weaken Ike to the point where she can get one hit killed. Sidewinder, I don't know what this is. This would be AoE, I'm guessing. Jesus! I'm guessing Fina wasn't covered by the, Fina wasn't covered by the Justice Shield. Because she was unconscious at the time.
Let's try this!
Just having everybody heal because I know there's going to be some bloody dicketry going on here.
Here goes!
Okay. Vyse already has that on. Excellent. So you know what? I should have a yeah. I've got no beneficial effects on. Ow. Yeah! Using Rampage. Ooh! Justin lived and no more. She gets hit. Whoa, lucky dodge, lucky dodge.
Let's try this.
Just enough to keep yourself alive. God, those frogs are so quick. Boom, and it's dead. So now we just need to worry about these little guys. Maybe a little overkill in the heal, but you know.
Here goes.
Everybody just pile on now. Last ditch effort, Mrs. My God, Vyse.
An utter victory.
Berserker mail. Vyse, you're not much of a nobody. You know, if the entire world knows who you are, you've killed Galcian. It's all very feel good, isn't it? Oh, wow. Look who's at the top. Vigoro. Not entirely sure if I've made any more discoveries since. Oh, I did. I discovered the looper's nest. Oh, weird. It's calling it rich now. Huh? I don't remember that before. So, we've beaten Baltor. We've beaten Rupi of the Larso clan. We've beaten Gordo the Round. We've beaten Loose Cannon Lapen. Gordo the Round, we had to do it as part of the story. We've not beaten the XNS demons yet. We've beaten Vyse the Imposter. We've not beaten Daikokuya the Wealthy. And we've not beaten Lord Zivilin Bane yet. So we still have quite a bit to do. Man. She does not give up, does she? Piastel is just determined. Oh, wrong button. I was planning on going and beating up the XNS demons. But at this stage, you know, I think I might just go beat up on Piastel again. Everyone's fully healed. Still have some time before this episode ends. Is that our ship? I think that's our ship. Actually, that's not her ship. That's a merchant ship. And back up above the skies we go. I say that was a bit small to be her ship. Is she this far out? She can't be this far out from Sailor's Island. So foggy. Can't see a thing. Maybe she's not waiting for me west of Sailor's Island this time. Same location. What's that? What is that? That looks like a little whirlpool. Random paddle here. I should equip the white map. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get close to me. Yeah, the tricyclone. Well, we find ourselves in XNS anyway, so. Keep pressing the wrong bloody button. Have I found Ixonet Village Discovery? I am missing a lot of discoveries. Yes, I have found it. So, they are around that area. But I honestly can't remember where that was. I think it was along there. Yeah, that's the XNS village. There's their ship. After making that discovery, let's have a quick save. And we'll take on this fight next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.